Hello everyone, welcome back to Half-Life 2. We are in Chapter Entanglement. I think we need to make our way down here. Let's go before I get crushed within these walls. Hey Alyx!
Get out of here.
Okay. Hey, I want that.
I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigon gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Okay. How are you not dying from a headshot, bruh? Oh, we got... I need supplies. Okay, you guys are using this.
All right. Over here.
What are you gonna do?
This'll get me over their security system. Now to find my father. These poor people. There.
Oh god.
All right, I think I can bring him in.
Oh, they're in there! Holy shit!
There! He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
And yeet!
Follow me.
Ah! Called it. Using plasma. Maybe get to cover?
Come on.
I still don't know how to use this. Let me check it
here. Let me just get this over.
Okay.
There he is.
Where? Oh.
Let me see if I can get this open.
You still alive, bro?
Gordon, is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, would you? You've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alyx. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Okay. Bye. Okay, I'm ready.
All right. Over here. I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
Okay. All right. See ya, yes. Oh, God. Of course. Back in a prison cell. Guy in the chair.
As far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. Hang on, I'll see if I can figure out how to get that gate open. Okay, got it.
Can you see me? No. Aha. What do you know? How do you survive a shotgun shot that close? Or was there two of them? Maybe there was two
careful,
of them.
Gordon. I'm picking up a lot of combine sensors in the area ahead.
Ah. Okay. What can I do here? Let's get the charge back. Break that and then drop this. Huh. How did that go? Are we good?
I'll start working on this gate. Just a sec. Okay, got it.
Oh God. Right click also throws the grenade. Why?
Uh-oh, look at the monitor.
Oh yeah. Oh god. That kinda worked. Okay. Let's yeet. That's a lot of grenades. We just toss this around, huh? Oh. Didn't mean to go through that yet. Just make sure. Aha. Okay. Oof. Let's go with this. It should be what? Did she say turrets? Ah.
I can reprogram these turrets to attack the enemy. Set them up to defend the control room.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready. Is that easy?
Keep your turn set up. You've got to hold on till I get there.
Bitch. Come on. bringing drones in here. Ah, this gun is not accurate at all. I think it's better if I put it right here.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my god.
The soldiers were...
Traitor!
Zealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
Ugh. We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Br... As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Will it still shoot if I'm holding it? What? Oh, it works. Let's go. Shut it. Haha! Okay. I'm glad that works. You won't shoot me, right? Okay. Thank you. I need to go this way. Shut it! I'm about to die. Oh, what is a bat? No way, really? Oh no. Oh no. I can throw you over. Oh god. Okay. No. Nice, nice. Okay, so now pick this up and yeet it over there. Save that. Save, jump, drop, jump, and jump. Yeah, please straighten out. What are you shooting at? Oh, the barnacle. Hey, that worked. Wow. Oh, of course. Ow. Detected. Yay. What's up here? Oh. Ah, come on. What? Jump and jump. Carry that.
Contact has moved to block D8. Warning, sterilizers and containment fields may be compromised. Airwatch, augmentation report, 6-8. Drop, surge,
it's a good thing I brought this. Is there more here? Oh, there are. Where are you, buddy? You like that iron rod in your head? I have a turret, and I'm not afraid to use it. Let's go. Aha, I need to enter this, okay. But before I enter that, what is on this side? Okay, some shit's about to go down. Oh yeah.
Picking up more incoming soldiers. See if there's some more turrets nearby.
Oh yeah. What the?
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
Pick it up. Place it this way. Huh. Place it that way. Place this that way. I think we're good. Safe. Oh. Supplies. Are they coming from behind? What is happening?
More soldiers.
They are coming from behind. I'm so confused.
More soldiers are coming, Gordon.
What the fuck? Yeah, anytime now.
Gordon.
Where? Oh.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help.
Yeah.
I won't leave you again, though.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Now let's track down Mossman.
Whoa. We'll just walk over them like they didn't do everything here. Jeez.
Come on.
I'm bringing one of you again. Face the other way. Right here. There we go. What the fuck? Woman? What are you doing? Can you please go ahead? Come on, where? I need health first.
Attention, ground unit. Mission failure will result in permanent off-world assignment. Code reminder. Sacrifice.
Okay.
Plan.
Okay, I'm gonna end my journey here for this episode. I'll continue with my companion and my turret, who seems to be providing useful. Alright, bye-bye.